All the main sections are stuck on now. This is still wet, so while I'm at this stage, I'm going to concentrate next on filling in the other materials that are going to work in with the slate framework, as it were, so the more organic stuff, and ending up with a sort of variation in texture and material, but it'll be quite composite and look like it's evolved together almost. I'm going to put in pebbles, end on bits of slate. Those will need to be ground down and it'll all be unified quite nicely. I was going to just put that chunk of sea glass there, leaving the frosted end, but I have cut it. I don't know if this shows, but I'm going to have a couple of little end on cut sections of glass there. There'll be two side by side, and that's going to look, just dropped it, really yummy, very subtle but very yummy. I want to bleed in some of this crash glass as well, coming up through there very subtly. Here we're looking again at the which is going to be the highly decorative area, bleeding that in over there with a couple of little sort of specks there. And I think that's it. I mean, things change slightly as you go along. Even sticking this down, shapes have changed slightly. I've nibbled bits off. So although I have an outline, a baseline idea, then it's just allowed to sort of evolve quite organically from a point where we know it's going to work, but there will be subtle changes.